What's it for? It's live YouTube for Neighborhood Watch. He's parked on the double yellow line, illegally trading. He has no license to trade or park on in this park.